Welcome to the Werf Kitchen in the Growers Hall Padagat. My name is Sebastian. I'm the head chef in this restaurant. And we start with the celery root in different ways, with fir and Angus tartar. We prepare the celery root in three different ways. One in a mousse. We cook this and in the cream and make a fine mousse. And one celery is just the green one, and it's soft pickled. One is a celery root chips, deep fried. And with the Angus tartar from Zurich. Here inside this tartar is a little bit of dried beef from Bad Bahn near Bad Ragaz. It's for the saltiness in the tartar. And also we have fir oil and for the sauce. The sauce is making on the from the cream. We cooked here inside the celery root, and then after we take it for the sauce. In the tartar we have also a shallot that's short boiled in water, and a dried beef from Lenzerheide. So it's important that the tartar it's not too cold. Not too much pushing, then it's the texture have to be soft. Next step is I pickle the celery just with vinegar and salt. Add a little bit of herbs. After on the top the celery root chip. I split the sauce with the fir oil. So, and put it on the bowl. So this is the first dish. Celery roots in the different way with fir oil, Angus tartare.